Kodi is a popular media player that can occasionally encounter issues when playing videos. If you're experiencing problems with Kodi videos not playing, don't worry. In this video, we're going to show you several methods to resolve this issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Kodi stores temporary data and caches, which can sometimes cause playback problems. Here's how to clear cache in Kodi. First, open Kodi and navigate to Settings, System File Manager, Profile Directory Database, and delete the Textures13.db file. Then, restart Kodi. That's it. Make sure you are running the latest version of Kodi. Outdated software can lead to compatibility issues. If you're not on the latest version, update Kodi to the most recent release. You can update Kodi by navigating to Settings, System Add-ons, Updates, and choose Install Updates Automatically. Sometimes add-ons might create error like this. In such cases, you can manually check and disable add-ons one by one to identify if a specific add-on is causing the issue. Here's how to do it. Open Kodi settings and click on add-ons. After that, click on My Add-ons and tap on Services, and finally right-click and hit Disable. If above solutions doesn't help you to resolve the issue, you can consider uninstalling and then reinstalling Kodi again. This will give you a fresh installation. Simply navigate to Add or Remove Program using Control Panel via Start menu and find Kodi in a list and select it. After that, hit Uninstall. After uninstallation, go to and download new setup of Kodi and install it. If none of the methods helped you out, then it's a problem with streaming service or video file. If the video source is down or the file is corrupt, Kodi won't be able to play it. In such cases, you can repair a video files using a professional tool. If Kodi videos is not playing, then your video might got corrupted, and you want to fix the efficiently, then 4DDIG file repair is capable to repair any corrupted or damaged videos on Windows PCs and Windows-based devices like USB drive, SD cards, and external devices from various loss scenarios such as deletion, formatting, RAW, and more. To repair damaged or corrupted video files using 4DDIG file repair, download and install 4DDIG file repair on your computer. Launch the software. Then you can see four options in the software main interface. First is Video Repair. To repair videos files, select Video Repair to proceed. Click the Add button to import damaged or corrupt videos files, and then click Start Repair to start repairing the video files. After repairing process, you can choose video files to preview and then click on Export All button to save them to a safe location. Hopefully, you can able to play videos on Kodi using above methods. To repair any corrupted or damaged videos on Windows PC, we strongly recommend you to try 4DDIG file repair. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.